to all of you supporters out there, I wanted to say thank you. It's very humbling to know that, you know, many of you have donated, you know, amounts large and small after seeing a loved one suffer with this terrible disease, and know that we are fighting for you. We are using your support to make good strides in research, to actually translate that into clinical trials and to demand better for patients.